once was a bittersweet man, and they called him Lemon Boy. He was growing in my garden, so I pulled him out by his hair like a weed. And like weeds do, he only came and grew back again. So I figured this time I might as well let him be. Lemon Boy and me started to get along together. I'll help him plant his seeds, and we'd mow the lawn in bad weather. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. So I got myself a citrus friend. Soon his bittersweet started to rub off on me. You'd think smelling like lemon zest would be pretty neat. I found out that my friends were more of the savory type, and they weren't too keen with compromising with a nice lemon pie. So Lemon Boy and me, we just gotta get along together. I'll help him plant his seeds, and we mow the lawn in bad weather. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. So I've got myself a citrus friend. But what if I run out of fertilizer? What if the clouds run out of rain? What if Lemon Boy won't grow no longer? What if beaches dry of sugar cane? Oh, well, the whales start to beach themselves. Tortoise shells tear away from their spines. It happens all the time. It happens all the time. Lemon Boy and I, we're gonna live forever. Like Snufkin and Little Mai, we'll get around wherever. Lemon Boy and I, we're gonna live forever. Like Snufkin and Little Mai, we'll get around wherever. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. We're the bitterest boys around. Yeah, we're the bitterest guys in town. Yeah, I found myself a citrus friend.